Dear students, let's start the topic of force. In the previous topic, we have studied about motion. You must be aware about that the cause of every motion is a force. Here, we can define a force as, we can write, force is a push or a pull which can make the body move on which this push or pull is applied. This is the fundamental definition of a force. Whereas a force can cause various different kind of changes in the motion of a body, we'll study step by step. Here, let's discuss the effect of a push or a pull on a body. Here you can see there's a surface on which a block is placed. When the block is pushed by a finger, you can see the finger apply the force which is denoted by the arrow and the letter F here. And due to the application of this force on the block starts moving in the direction of force. So here we can see when we push a body, the body starts moving in the direction of applied force. Here you can see another situation where a block with a handle is placed on a surface, and if we pull the handle by applying some force on it, you can see the hand is pulling the block by application of a force toward right. So the block starts moving in the rightward direction or in the direction of applied force. So here we can see these two situations are giving us an idea about the force, that force is a push or pull which can make the body move.